near and dear to the Jeggs family. In fact, on the front lawn of the James Cancer Hospital on Tuesday, they unveiled the entire 2017 Team Jeggs paint schemes. Guys all got dressed up. Of course, Jeggs family doing a lot of great things as a business, a family, and a race team in the name of cancer research.
Well, it's great to see this time of year a lot of the teams that get involved in the end result are great-looking cars on the track, but for the Jeggs family and their business, very generous for a great cause.
Thanks to Papa Jeggs and the entire Jeggs crew. Jeggy Jr. is eighth in the points, a guy who lost first.